This is one image. This is what Quen Image Edit did with it in just 30 seconds. While everyone's still figuring out basic AI edits, this open source model just changed the game, and it's completely free. It even rivals paid models like Flux Context and Nano Banana in some cases. In the next 8 minutes, you'll see exactly how to make any character interact with another, swap outfits between images, and the one setting that took me from this to this. Let me show you the exact workflow I'm using right now. Let's dive in. All right, so I'm in Comfy UI here, so let's go ahead and browse the templates and bring in the Quen Image Edit 2509 workflow. So you can see that here with this thumbnail. Make sure you do not use just the plain old Quen Image Edit. So just click on that. We'll ignore this and then we'll go over the workflow first, and then we'll go ahead and start prompting and making edits. So as you can see, they have this nice load models group. So all the essentials here, the diffusion model, LoRa, clip, and VAE. And then down to step two, we have our upload image for editing, and we can add in multiple images if we want. And then over on step three, we have the image size. We'll leave this at the default value whenever we're processing. And then the plain old K-sampler, as well as the sampling Aurora flow, along with the CFG, decoding, and then ultimately saving the image. So let's start with loading the models. So I will just set all these as I already had them set up thanks to Deploy, and we are good. So let's bring in an image for editing. So I'm gonna bring in Sarah here from the Cloud Brew Coffee Company, our unofficial spokesman, as I talked about in a earlier video. So I'm gonna have her sitting in a coffee shop and then just simply process this workflow and then see how Quen Image Edit will handle this. All right, so that's done. Look at this, perfect. Sarah is now sitting in a coffee shop, just like the models of Flux Context or Nano Banana. We have really powerful image editing in a open source model. All right, let's switch gears here and add some more complexity to the process. So I'm going to unbypass this load image node and bring in another image of another person. So basically I want Sarah to be talking to this person in the coffee shop. So in order to do that, you just basically tell Quen exactly that. Now that my prompt is set, I will just run the workflow and then see what we get for the results. All right, so this looks good, but the quality isn't exactly the best. If we take a look at it closely, we can see it kind of looks very much AI-like. So Comfy UI has given us some notes here on how to kind of handle or to get better settings, if you will. So since we're running a powerful GPU, I'm going to use this official workflow here or this official K-sampler settings. So I'm going to crank this up to 50, set the CFG to 4, and I'm going to disable the Lightning LoRa. So let me bypass that and then rerun this image. All right, so after a minute and 56 seconds, we now have a much better quality looking image. Now, there's definitely some tweaks that we can make to this. We could do this in post, or we could try to run it through like a realism LoRa. They do look have like this AI sheen to them, but the quality is definitely much improved compared to the previous generation. All right, so that was with the official workflow for Quen Image Edit. Now let's add in a third image. So I'm going to add in a scene. So here's just a simple office scene. So let's see if Quen Image Edit can get both of these women sitting in the chair talking to one another within this scene. All right, so that just wrapped up. And while the idea is there, it's not exactly close. As you can see, this woman has quite an interesting seating posture, and they added a chair that wasn't in the original source image, but you know, the likeness is good and the retention of the office space is also pretty good. So we could definitely try to tweak this a little bit more. So just as a quick basis of comparison is I ran the same prompt and the same three images through Nano Banana just to see how it would perform. And as you can see, it got it spot on. So definitely there's a gap there, but I still think Quen Image Edit is pretty darn amazing. So hopping back over to Comfy UI here, let's do one other quick test. We'll just do an outfit change because that's typically a common use case. for these image edit models. So I have a Halloween costume set in this image 2 box. So basically with Quen Image Edit, you can actually describe that in the prompt. They know that this is image 1 and that this is image 2. So let's see if it can handle this. And just for testing, I'm going to turn back on this Lightning Laura and turn the CFG down to 1 and then fire this off and see what we get for the results. So as you can see here, the prompt is, have the woman in image 1 wear the outfit of the woman in image 2. So I'm curious to see what we get here. And there we go. That is awesome. So that is Quen Image Edit. I hope that you guys found this video helpful. If you have any questions, drop it in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.